in India, the land of Mahatma Gandhi and John Craven. This is the Delhi. This is where it all started. It's amazing. It's just a heaven of fruit and vegetables, pomegranates, oranges and everything. Look, this is India. Look, it's amazing. It's just so vastly populated. It's an amazing place. Would you look at it? It's very, very good. Look at these poor little street urchins. They don't know where their mother or father or anything is. And these people, they don't have a home or anything. And look, that wee guy's showing his ball back. Look at that. These people don't know where they're ever going. They don't go to school. They haven't had food for 3 weeks. It makes you very humble and very ashamed. Look at the wee fellow with the shell suit. I'm sure I sent that in the 70s. During comic relief, I got that wee fucker a trackie and he's abusing me. Look at him. Little Indian folk, they're lovely. These people might never even eat again. There, but for the grace of God, go aye, you fucking cheeky bastard, you. Here it is, halal meat. I don't know if you're familiar with halal. They've got a wee slogan, a wee motto saying, "We cut the bastards' throats so you don't have to," and the blood runs down and they make black pudding and all that. A lot of these veggie West Enders don't agree with it, but I think it tastes fucking lovely. I'm just going in to get myself a bit of halal meat. I just hope they've cut that lamb's fucking throat. Brilliant. Halal meat. Oh, it offers so much and has so little. I'm going in to get myself a fucking kebab. How we doing, sir? How we doing? Aye. But this is Billy's tour of India.
Aye.
So, cheerio. There, I've just had my halal burger. It was fucking brilliant. Blood coming out everywhere. So if you're on the Buyer's Road, think about that, you fuckers. Look at this, the Shireen Palace. This is where Shireen Nanjiani's granny lives. And they make it's a sweet centre, not three-piece sweets. Big fucking Garibaldi biscuits and all that. And this is where the famous cricketer, look at that, would you look at the women? Look at the money they've got. This is a big fucking Jeep, people carrier. Brilliant. These people are, she was in Bond years ago, The Spy Who Loved Me. Brilliant stuff. This is, look, if you look at that first up flat, it's got a big bit of wood on it. That's where Gandhi said his final prayer, and then he put a Roman candle in it and torched himself. It was that kind of fellow. He was very hard on himself. There she's away, look at this. Look at Sahara, this is the Indian version of Versace. Everything in it's about fucking two bob. It's all fucking minging stuff. This is one of the most famous landmarks in Delhi. Spelled backwards, this is Jawair, which is Indian for fuck knows. And another thing, look at this here. This is where they play the Bhangra music. They've lots of Bhangra bands. They do it in Sight Hill many, many times. It's fucking brilliant. This is a famous costume that was worn in The King and I, which was set in Siam, which is only 2 miles away. India's a fucking brilliant place. I love it very, very much.